Hello, and welcome to my channel. I'm going to be doing another speed art video. This time it's not a Minecraft related video. And this video is of a speed art of a horse and a sunset type thing. I'm looking at a picture of what I'm painting because, yeah, so that's why my hand is going in front of every few times. And anyway, I started painting this not having any idea of what I'm doing, so I just started putting colors I thought might work in it on, so it ended up to be actually pretty good, I think. So this took me about 2 days to make because the first day was really windy. As you can see, sometimes the wind is blowing the paint palette over itself, which was really annoying, and then it started raining, and then so the next day is much better, and yeah, I hope you enjoy. I think that it turned out pretty good. I think this is my best one my best painting that I've made so far, because it has so many different colors, and it was fun to make. It was my hardest, a hard challenge, and hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!